Good morning, everybody. Welcome to the last day of the November month, okay? Today is Miss Ordóñez.
Monday, November
30, 2020. Yes, 30, 2020. Thank you, Miss Sheila. Okay, everybody, let's continue, please, with your English notebook. Okay, in your English notebook, page 46. On page 46, remember, you have a reading. This reading is about the living in the sky. Okay, Miss Sheila, you, please, read.
What are the hosts of the future like? We need to use less energy and get closer to nature, right? How about living in a tree?
In a tree, thank you, Miss. Thank you, excellent, very good. Kenji, continue, please. Miss Ordóñez.
In Finca Bellavista, Costa Rica, people live in tree houses. These are a little different from regular tree houses, so they have power, the internet, and hot water.
Excellent, Miss Molina. Very good, Miss Ortiz, Miss Molina. Excellent, thank you. Okay, Mister, please, Mister Ulliauri, translate, please, this part.
¿Cómo serían las casas del futuro? Nosotros necesitamos menos energía para estar cerca a la naturaleza, ¿no es cierto? ¿Cómo sería vivir en un árbol? En la finca Bellavista, Costa Rica, la gente vive en casas árboles. Estas pequeñas diferencias son árboles regulares, son casas de árbol regular.
Sí, son diferentes de las casas regulares, ¿no? ¿Ok? ¿Ellos tienen?
Ellos obtienen el poder del internet, tienen poder de internet y agua caliente.
Ya, ellos tienen energía. Energía, internet y agua caliente. Very good, Mr. Uriauri. Thank you so much. Okay, the second part, please listen. Listen, please. The second part, listening, please.
150,000 dollars to build. The power comes from the sun and the river. They collect rain for water. People there grow a lot of their own food, and they don't use cars. They also design their own houses.
Next, Mr. Salazar, read please.
The best part of life at Finca Bellavista is the beautiful view. The houses are in the houses are in heart of the wind forest.
Excellent, thank you. You can easily walk to some waterfalls. Thank you. Remember, please, the houses are in the heart. Aquí se habían confundido en una pregunta que hacían más adelante. Las casas son el corazón del verde bosque. En cambio, ahí le preguntaba si son buenas para el corazón. No, no. Aquí dice que es el corazón del centro del bosque verde, ¿no? Ok, Miss Avilés, continue.
Does this sound fun to you? Maybe you should think about moving to Finca Bellavista.
Yeah, okay. Can you translate, Miss? Translate Spanish, please.
¿Yo mismo?
Ajá. La mejor parte de la vida en la Finca Bellavista es que...
Es muy buena.
Es la hermosa vista que se ve desde ahí.
Las casas...
¿Están?
Las casas están
en el corazón del verde bosque. Okay, extra information. Okay, Gerald. No, okay, sorry. Okay, Mr. Wananga, read please.
Some of the trees are over
300 years old. Ok, algunos árboles van más allá.
Years old.
Excelente, van más allá de los 300 años. Mr. Miss Janice.
There are 850 different
types
of birds in the area.
In the area, remember, in the area, birds. Hay más de 850 tipos de pajaritos, mire, en el área. Miss Wendy, Finca.
Finca Bellavista is 1.5 miles away from the nearest village.
Village, thank you, very good, ok. Está cerca de 1.5 miles de kilómetros, ok, thank you. Mr. Calderón. The Ewok Village.
The Ewok Village in the movie Star Wars, Return of the Jedi. Jedi gave people the idea.
The idea for Finca
Bellavista.
Ya, algo de ahí, de la película de la Guerra de las Galaxias, algo así, el retorno del Jedi, ¿no? Okay, student, let's continue. Thank you so much for your... for your participate, remember you have points for this participate. Okay, exercise number one. Okay, fill the missing word letter. Complete the sentences with the word from the article. Pay attention, Miss Apollo. Number one, read please. Okay, Miss Carrera, number yes. One.
Cabrera?
Sí, Miss Cabrera.
Ah, ya. Yeah. The tree house in Finca Bellavista are different from regular ones.
From regular ones. Perfect, Miss Cabrera, 3 points. Recuerde que si usted no activa rápido, es porque no está atento, por favor. Pay attention, please. Mr. Córdoba, number two. Uno por uno, sí, one by one. Ok, Mr. Córdoba, verá que los que no me contestan igual no tienen... Ok, no tienen actuación. Those
okay. House include hot water power and the internet.
And the internet, ok, Mr. Córdoba. Remember, those houses include hot water, power and the internet. Miss Herrera. People
in Finca Bellavista grow. They all food and sell us cards.
Yeah, okay. Don't forget, please. Food and seldom use cards. Okay, don't forget, please. Missing spin, read number one.
Different.
And?
Regular.
Number two.
Power, internet.
Three.
Ground and cars.
And cars. Thank you, Miss Spin. 2 points. Perfect. Let's continue. Exercise number four. Miss Hinojosa. Espere su turno, okay, ladies. Miss Hinojosa. Listo, no está Miss Hinojosa. Mr. Lucero, number four.
Go.
Number four, Mr. Lucero. Lucero is absent. Ok, Miss Naranjo, number four. Lucero absent.
It comes.
Ajá.
Between.
Yeah. 30 mil, 30 primero y luego el mil, 30.
30,000
and 100. A ver, how do you say 100? Uno.
To build a house there.
Okay, student, don't forget, pronounce the number, 30,000. 30, ¿cómo se dice 30? 30,000. En cambio, aquí dice 150. Primero me voy por el 100. 150,000 to build a house there. Mr. Orozco, number five. you can, Danilo. Yeah, okay, Mr. Orozco. Excuse me, Orozco is absent. Mr. Ortiz? Ariel?
Yeah, Nelly, same.
Es que estoy por orden, mija. Si todos van a participar, recuerda.
They see
us. Design. Repeat, please, Ariel. You can design. Ariel,
you can design your own houses in Finca Bella Vista.
Yeah, your own house in Finca Bella Vista. Tú puedes diseñar tu propia casa en la finca. Remember, please, design, mister. Palaguachay, number six.
The houses there have a great view.
Great view, great.
Mm-hmm. Great view for, of the forest.
Mm-hmm.
They are also near some beautiful waterfalls.
Waterfall, perfect, Angelito. Three, one, two, three. Mr. Pico, number four.
Costs.
No, and?
Both.
Build, construir, build.
Design.
Five. Design. Design, repeat, please.
Design.
Design, number six.
View.
View. Repeat.
View.
And?
Waterfall.
Waterfall. Thank you, Mr. Pico. 1 point. Okay, let's continue, please. In this exercise part B, student, look at the sentence and say yes or not. Okay, Mr. Quinaucho, read number one. The power comes.
The power comes from natural.
Nature. Repeat, please. Nature.
Nature.
Yeah,
nature.
Okay. La energía viene de la naturaleza, yes or not?
Yes.
Yes, obviously, yes. Perfect. Thank you. Number one is yes. Quinaucho, 1, 2. Mr. Rubio, number two.
They are free to build.
Build. Son libres para construir ahí, yes or no?
No.
No, no son libres. Ok, tienen que pagar para que les hagan las casitas. Number three, Miss Ruiz. Rubio, 1, 2. Ruiz.
The people there use rainwater.
Use rainwater. Yes or no?
Yes.
Ya, las personas usan el agua de la lluvia. Yes, obviously. Miss Toscano. Sol Ángel, number four.
They are in the waterfall.
Yes or not? ¿Están esas casas en las cascadas? Yes or not?
Yes.
No, miss. ¿Cómo van a estar en las cascadas? No, miss. En los árboles. Thank you. Mr. Vaca, number five. Vallejos, number five.
They are good for your head.
Uh-huh. ¿Son buenas para tu corazón? Yes or no? Escuchará bien esa pregunta. Yo ya les hice en la lectura anterior. Yes, mister. Yes or no?
No.
Yes. Excellent. Correct. No. O sea, me refiero que sí, lo que él contesta. Yes, no. Ok, Mr. Vaca. Verá que tiene dos dispositivos y yo le pregunto y no me contesta. Ok, Mr. Vallejo. Three. Excellent. Very good student. No es bueno para su corazón. Decía que estaba en el centro del corazón del verde bosque. Miss Yambay, number six.
The people there can enjoy beautiful views. Yes.
Excellent. Yes, of course. Thank you. Miss Yanes, seven.
They are stronger than regular houses. Yes.
Houses. ¿Son más fuertes que las cápsulas regulares? No. No son más fuertes que las casas regulares. No, que las casas regulares son las que usted y yo estamos viviendo. Con concreto, con losa. En cambio, ya son árboles. ¿Sí? Están con madera, me imagino. Miss Kwasapu, number eight.
You can grow your own vegetables.
Listen. You can grow your own vegetables. Repeat, please. Own vegetables.
Own vegetables.
And fruit.
And fruit
near them. ¿Ya? ¿Puedes sembrar, ¿puedes sembrar frutas y vegetales cerca de ellos, de esas casitas, yes o no?
Yes.
Yes, ok, yes, of course, thank you. Miss Avilés, number one.
Yes.
Two.
No.
Three.
Yes.
Four.
No.
Five.
No.
Six.
Yes.
Seven.
No.
Yeah, ten, eight, nine, eight.
Yes.
Yes, okay, thank you so much, Miss Avilés. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay, let's continue, student, please. Okay, let's continue. Part three, circle the answer. Okay, student, in this exercise, you have a question and you have four options, okay? Mr. Wananga, read the question, please.
What do the house at Finca Bellavista have?
Have. What do the houses in Finca have? ¿Qué tienen? A, B, C, or D, Mr.?
C.
Yes, read.
The internet.
Excellent, perfect, very good, student. No tienen un cine, no tienen bibliotecas, no tienen piscinas, tienen internet. Mire, a pesar de estar en la mitad de la selva, ¿no? Del bosque, tienen internet. Perfect, Mr. Volunteer, please.
Yambay.
Okay, Miss Yambay, read number two.
How do the people there get power? Letter A, they get power from the sun and water.
Excellent, perfect, very good. ¿De dónde consiguen la energía? From the sun and water, rivers. Excellent, Miss Yambay. Next. Miss Rocha.
Finca Bellavista gets water from letter D, the rain.
Excellent, perfect. The water from the rain. Excellent, thank you. Another? Okay. Miss Avilés, number four, the last one. Read, please.
Which of the follow is correct?
Is correct, okay. A, B, C, or D is correct. What is correct, student?
Letter C.
Letter C. Let me see. No, letter D. Finca Bellavista has 850 different kind of birds. Okay. Aquí habla, miren, del costo del agua caliente. No decía que el costo del agua caliente costaba 30 mil. No, eso es falso. ¿Es importante para usar más energía? No, tampoco decía de eso. ¿Y es en el bosque de Brasil? No, nunca dijo que era en el bosque de Brasil. Ok, era en Costa Rica. Ok, number four. Finca Bellavista has 850 different kinds of birds. Tenía 850 diferentes especies de aves. Eso sí es verdad. Ok, student, thank you. Ok, everybody, let's check. Yo vi muchos de versitos de ustedes, chicos, con esfero. Y ahora les veo poniendo harto corrector y dale al borrador. No quiero ni imaginarme cómo estará ese libro. Por eso cuando se le dice haga con lápiz, aprenda a hacer con lápiz para que luego borremos y no quede tan feo ese librito. Ok, everybody, let's continue. Ok, the second part on page 48, you have a writing. Okay, task one, fill in the blanks with the information below. That is the information, okay? What is the picture? In the picture is house for rent, okay? Esto está para rentar y mire, tiene un swimming pool. Ok, information. Vamos a leer la información que tiene acá Anthony. Ok.
Bedroom 5, bathroom 3, kitchen 1, large.
Una cocina larga. Ok, next. Furniture.
Five closets, five beds, two sofas.
Excellent.
Swimming pool?
Yes or no? Yes. Smoking? I go fumar? No. Okay, excellent. In the area?
Restaurant, a movie theater.
Theater?
A gym.
Excellent. Bus?
Bus, no.
Number? Ush. Qué terrible, los números no sabemos. Miss Herrera, how do you say 97 in English? No, wow. Miss Naranjo. Miss Naranjo, 97. Mr. Córdoba, no. Miss Ruiz, 97.
Ya, profe, ya me acordé.
Yo.
Ok, Miss Yanes, 97.
97.
Yes. Excellent. 97. 90 o 97. Yes. What happened, student? ¿Si ven la importancia de poner los números en letras? ¿Mm? 97, no 19. 19 es 19. 97. Ok, rent. Listen, please, the rent, Ángel. Qué barata la renta. Rent. How do you say 2,000? Ángel.
200.
No, 2,000. 1,000.
200.
Ya, yeah, ok. Name.
Lucero.
Ya, yeah, ok. 2,200. Perfect. Very good, Mr. Lucero. 2,000 primero. Digo el 2. 2,000. Ahora voy por los 200. 200. Don't forget, student. 100. 100. 1,000. Ok. Includes cable TV. Ok, incluido la televisión por cable, cable TV. TV. Ok, student, according to this information, you complete, please, here. Good living, beautiful houses in Miami. Perfect, let's continue. Miss Yambay, number one, read, please.
The house has 5 bedrooms, a living room, a large kitchen, and 3 bedrooms.
Excellent, perfect. Miss Cabrera, continue, Miss.
There's a swimming pool outside. You can swim on a hot day. It also comes with furniture. Every bedroom was a bed and closets.
Yeah, thank you, Miss. Remember, Miss, remember, this is you can swim, no swim. Swim and hot day. It comes with furniture. Every bedroom has a bed and a closet. Okay, name.
Salazar.
Okay, mister.
There are also 2 sofas.
Sofas.
In the living room, very closet to lost restaurants and movie.
And gym? No, a gym. It's very close to the lots of restaurant and gym. And a movie theater.
Let there's a bus.
Bus station down the street. Thank you, Mr. Gerald.
The rent is 2,000 a month.
Yes.
And it includes cable TV. No smoke. It's allowed.
It's allowed.
Use today to rent the place.
Excellent, very good, student. This is no smoking, o sea, no permiten fumar. No smoking is allowed, allowed, allowed. Está permitido, no fumar está permitido, no está permitido fumar. No smoking is allowed. Dylan hizo la corrección.
Sí, profe, estoy corrigiendo.
Ok, ok, student, everybody, please. Read, Miss Apollo, read, please. Quest answer, bedroom.
Bedrooms, chicken,
kitchen,
swimming pool, future,
furniture, closet,
sofa, gym, bus, rent, includes smoking.
Excellent, perfect, very good, student. Okay, thank you for your attention, student. See you next time.